j plus 1 into j plus 2 L plus 2. So I have written this recursion relation in terms of n, and this whole is multiplied with cj. Now I will have to determine the normalization constant, which was c naught. If I find c naught, I can find rest of all the values. So now we will start with this, but before this one, let me calculate few things more. That we know that rho was equal to kr. Now k was from here, k was equal to me square over 2 pi epsilon naught h bar square rho naught, and rho naught is equal to 2n. So if I put 2n for rho naught, then this will become 4 pi epsilon naught, this will become n. So I can write that k is equal to me square over 4 pi epsilon naught h bar squared, and here I write 1 over n. As this was 2n, so 2 multiplied with this 2n, it make it 4 this. And as I know that n is just a number, this is a constant, so the dimensions of this constant as here is k, so this dimension should be 1 over length. As k is a wave number, it is having a dimension of 1 over length, and this gives 1 a n. And a here, if I do calculate the value of a, then it is 4 pi epsilon naught, 4 pi epsilon naught divided by h bar square here and m e square. And if I put the values, m being mass of electron, then this comes out to be 0.529 angstrom, and this is the radius of the first orbit of hydrogen atom, which we also called a naught, and we have called this one the Bohr radius. So this is the Bohr radius, and we have proved from here that rho in terms of this is rho is equal to kr, and this implies that k is equal to 1 over n, so rho comes out to be r over a n. Now we will come to our wave function, and our wave function psi n l m, our wave function psi n l m is equal to r nl and y ln. So we will have to calculate this. For example, the very first one, I calculate the ground state wave function. So the ground state wave function will be what? Ground state, it means n will be equal to 1. N will be equal to 1, or the very first possible value of n is 1, then the value of l will come out to be n minus 1, So 1 minus 1 is 0. So we will take the very first value of L is 0. And when L is 0, we know that the ML value was running from minus L to plus L through 0. So the very first wave function or the ground state wave function will be 1, 0, 0. And this will be R 1, 0. Y 0 0. So this will be the ground state wave function, and y 0 0 from the spherical harmonic expression that I have written in the previous lecture. If I put L 0 and M 0 there, I will get 1 over 4 pi square root. So the only thing that I want to determine is R 1 0. So we can do it as an exercise. For example, the exercise is to calculate R 1 0, which is also an exercise in the book, and normalize it. Calculate R10 and normalize it. So the very first one that I will have to go, R10 expression, the RNL expression is there. So I will first go to find this coefficient, which is actually C naught here, the V rho, and I will go to the recursion relation, and the recursion relation is the recursion relation is Cj plus 1 is equal to 2j plus L plus 1 minus n by j plus 1 j plus 2l plus 2 Cj. Now, when I want to calculate this one, then here I will have to plug in the values, which values? That n will be equal to 1, l will be equal to 0, because l is 0 here, and j will start from 0 value, the first value. So this implies C1, because J is 0, C1 is equal to, and J0, L0. So this is 1 and minus 1, N is 1. So we got 0 here, divide by whatever it is, and here is 0, C0. So this implies that C1 is equal to 0. For M1, L0 and J0, we got C1 equal to 0. When we write nu of rho, then this was equal to, in the power series, we were having this Cj, means J running from 0 to infinity, Cj and rho J. So this is equal to C naught, and rho power 0 will be 1, C1 rho 1, and C2 rho 2, rho 2 here, and so on. So this implies that C1 is 0. When C1 is 0, then C1 come here, C1 is 0, C2 is 0. C2 is 0, so all the others are equal to 0. Only this one is non-zero, C0. So this implies that we rho is equal to C naught. When V of rho is equal to C naught, then I can write that RNL, this implies that RNL is equal to 1 over R rho to the power L plus 1 e to the power minus rho and C naught. So this is V nu of rho, and this implies that R10 comes out to be 1 over R rho 0 plus 1, so this is rho e to the power minus rho, and V of nu of rho comes out to be C naught. So this is our R10 expression, and now we will have to, so we have C naught here, then if I put for rho the value R over An, then here R over An e minus rho, so it is R over An. Here we will have to cancel R with each other, and we will have to put N equal 1, so we will get R10 C naught over A e power minus R over A, where C naught is the normalization constant, which we will have to find out with the help of the normalization technique. As we know, the normalization from minus infinity to plus infinity, psi naught squared dx is equal to 1. Now this implies that our psi is actually R here, and if I write this in terms of u, we are getting this from 0 to infinity, because the, our radial wave function, it is not extending to minus infinity, and this is u mod square dr. But keeping in view that u is equal to rr, so from 0 to infinity, and it will be r mod square r square dr is equal to 1. So I will have to now put the values. This implies that from 0 to infinity, R10 mod square R square dr is equal, put the value, so it will be C naught squared over A squared, and from 0 to infinity, and this is e to the power r squared, so it will become minus 2r over a, and r squared dr is equal to 1. So our expression, now this integral, I know that it is an easy integral, and the solution of this integral is equal C naught squared over A squared. Then this thing, this integral is equal to A cube over 4. A cube over 4, and this is equal to C naught squared. A cube gone with this, and we are having A over 4 equal 1, which implies 4 over A, so C naught is equal to 2 over A square root. So our wave function has become C naught this, so R10 has become, C naught over A, so it is 2 over A and square root A, because 2 over A is there in e to the power minus R over E. Now I also know that this is the from here that y 100 is our 10 and y 00 is 1 over 4 pi. So I will have to write this is, let me recheck, this is C naught A over 4. So C naught is 2 over A square root. This is right. This implies that psi 100 here R 10 psi 100 is R 10 and Y is 00, which is equal to 1 over 4 pi. So this implies that psi 100 is equal to 2 over A and A e to the power minus R over A, and Y 00 is 1 over 4 pi square root. So do multiplying them, psi 100 is equal to, when this 4 will come out of the square root, it will become 2 and 2 will cancel with 2. So I can write that this is, and when this a goes here into square root, it will become a square. So a square into a becomes this. So I can write in a compact form phi a cube e to the power minus r over a. So I will not go at the moment towards the plotting of these, because that we will discuss in the next lecture. Similarly, we will find in the next lecture that we will do this exercise to find the values of R 20 and R 21, but we will not normalize them as their normalization will take more time. So in next lecture we will start with the derivation of these, and then we will go towards some plotting and conceptual discussion on all of this. So stay tuned with me for the coming very interesting conceptual lecture. Thank you.